This is Thursday the 14th of December 2023, when the Irishman stood. We're with the Living Legends.
So I got interrupted there, Anna rang me. He's coming to meet us today. Where's she going?
She's in the apartment.
Oh, she's in the apartment. Oh, I gave her a spare key here. I gave her that other key, the small key. She's down ahead of us there. Easy to break today because it weren't in the fridge. Is the clock at the top? Yeah. Because they're kind of one or two were sideways. Yes, they're upside down. I had to rotate two videos. Yes, I had to rotate them. The one that Anna did at the restaurant, I had to rotate. Upside down. My poor legs were killing me yesterday. How'd you get all that paint in your face, Beef or Salmon? A lot of paint in your face, didn't you? Hello, Marty.
Yeah.
He pushed Hardy away and then it took his card off. See that? Jesus. That's naughty now, Beef or Salmon. Naughty. Actually, it looks like you have two bullies now in the Legends. Hurricane and Beef or Salmon.
Yeah.
Indeed. He was good yesterday. In fairness, he was good yesterday.
He gives a Use your nails to make a hole in it. Show you.
Come here, show you.
You've got no nails, you know. Hold that. See if I can break it without it.
There. Don't get your fingers in the lens. You got your fingers in the lens yesterday. That's a good car, Sunday. How much are
they
for a bag?
Yeah, I got 150. Cheap enough. Cheers, huh?
That
doesn't
that big.
Give us a.
He didn't get any cards yesterday. I think he deserves some cards. I don't think so. I don't think Hardy deserves cards. I got no cards yesterday. I don't hit him. I don't more hit him. Stop going. If my hand walked away, I would have gone out and hit there.
Yeah.
To watch yourself with me for salmon now. To be careful, because he's getting a bit of a bully now. Not only with the horses, but with people. With me anyway. That's quite sore, you know. Did you know that? That pump in his nose. It was quite sore. You call these dassels eye all right. It was quite sore. But they are quite strong. Horses are quite strong. I don't think they realize their own strength. Do you know that?
Yeah.
I don't think they realize their own strength. And horses.
Yeah.
That's quite strong. That was quite a heavy. That's actually quite like a thump.
Yeah.
That's actually quite like a thump in my arm, Liam. They're very, very strong, Liam. You can also say, all right. Liam.
Yeah. You all right?
I'm not really. No, I'm not. I got two thumps off his nose today. Two thumps. At least I don't get any from Fahim. I get none of that rubbish from the Fahim, so I don't. At least he treats me with more respect, don't you? Yes, my best pal. I'm getting hits with you, sure don't. Just a week to tell Anna now. I got two pumps from Beaver Sam. Two pumps. two clumps from Greek asparagus. Well, I might get more before I go to lunch. Two clumps so far.
Don't forget to get Peter's Amazon.
What?
Don't forget to get Peter's Amazon.
Nobody put me in the army.
My hand? Yeah. Hold on.
What time is it?
Let's see. 20 past one.
Here for 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
A little earlier than yesterday.
Yeah. In hand. This looks like a table, so I might have to put it.
I didn't think it was that hard because they weren't in the fridge, Lynn. Too awkward filming like that. Hold the phone sideways.
Mm.
His nose, doesn't it?
Yeah, doesn't it?
His poor nose is in bits. It looks worse. It looks worse, doesn't it? Huh? And then the other horses have many of those cuts in their noses. It's very strange that he's the only one that has them, and then the rest of them. There's a hurricane. And Fahine and Gifa Sam haven't got those cuts. The only one that has the cuts is Hardy Eustace. It's very strange how he's the only one that has the cuts in his nose.
Yeah.
Because Mr. Jones is very smooth. Well, the rest of the horses are very smooth. They haven't got one scratch or scrape on their noses. Mm-hmm. Not one scratch or scrape on their noses. Mm. Not even a wart. Nothing. Nothing smooth. He's the same one that has all the scrapes and marks. And he's got, and I know knows that he's got dry blood in his nose. Is he the dry blood in his nose?
Yes, yeah.
Even when Kicking King was here on Rite of Passage, either of them didn't have any cuts on their noses either. It doesn't seem fair that he has all the cuts and all the abrasions, and all the rest of them have lovely nice smooth noses. up here, isn't it?
Yeah.
Come here.
Yeah, I got you.
No. Big bunch there. What you eat in the field, grass. It's dry, it's not fresh, is it? That was this, isn't fresh. Grass. Nice and moist, yeah.
Gone. Walking away though. Hey, give her. If Hurricane Moore. Kind of. We're over there.
They're gone. We're going off now.
Seems to be, yeah.
What time is it?
Yeah. 2:55. It's a long walk. There's.
Well, we're a little closer than where we were yesterday. Because yesterday we were down there yesterday. We're a little bit closer today. A little closer than we were yesterday.
Getting early lunch instead.
What?
We'll see maybe some later on. We're meeting Anna anyway. She could be here at 10 to before 3 o'clock, you know?
Anna's not a very good timekeeper, you know that thing.
She was here yesterday.
What?
She was here yesterday.
She's
a bit late yesterday. She came exactly when she said she'd come yesterday.
She said she'd be here 10 to 3. She came here after 3 o'clock. And after 3 o'clock when she came. About 10 past 3, 4 past 3. So it wasn't in time for dinner. She said she'd be here in 10 to 3. If she was here 10 to 3, she would have been in time for the dinner. She's late for the dinner. She didn't make it for the dinner. She said she'd be here 10 to 3. If she had been here 10 to 3, she would have been in time for the dinner. She was late for dinner. The dinner was already finished. She only had time for a cup of tea and a cake. You know? She couldn't get a soup, remember?
Mm.
Well?
Yeah.
See?
She said she'd be there at 10 to 3 and she was there at 10 to 3. She was there at 10 to 3. She's actually correct.
If she was here 10 to 3, it would have been in time for dinner.
But she sat down and talked to us for a few minutes. That's why she was late getting up for dinner.
She
was wrong, fault.
We're a little closer to the stands from here because we were down there yesterday. We were down the very end there yesterday.
Oh, we're going to stand. Full video?
Yeah.